I wouldn't say redemption. Obviously, I wanted to play, great in that game, and I did it. But, it just pushed me to keep working harder. And I wouldn't say I was thinking about the role. We put together just that, and, see what type of payback and all that. So we just had to go out there and execute, and
did you get in some sort of rhythm? I mean, it seemed like you were in a rhythm. Did you feel like one was building off the next?
It was just calm out there. I prepared really well. Coach Freeman did a great job. All the other quarterbacks did a good job helping me prepare. And, I feel like they had a pretty good team on what they were doing. Offensive line did a great job. That's probably one of the best defensive lines I've ever seen. So for them to hold up the way they were.